Welcome to a new Precious Plastic video. So we built an entire plastic recycling workspace inside this old shipping container. We grinded, welded, sanded and put all the equipment inside to work with. And you just need electricity and you can park it anywhere in the world to start recycling plastic. And in this video I'll show you how this thing works. So basically people can bring their plastic waste to this little frame on the left. It's being collected, written down how much people bring, and then it's being put into this collection point. So we always advise people to bring their plastic cleaned, but if they don't, they can still wash it here in these two washing barrels. We sort it out on different types. So Mattia is doing that right now. So separating the polypropylene from the polystyrene from the polyethylene. And once we've done that, we're gonna shred the plastic. So Sonja is doing that right now. So she's gonna put the plastic inside, and once it comes out of the machine, we get this small granulate, which we use in the machines to make new products. And here we have sort of our material bank with all the different colors and different types. So it's nice if you use different colors, because then you can play around a bit and make gradients or make mixed colors. It's a bit like painting. And once we have the shredded plastic, we're gonna create objects with it. So Jerry now is here working with the machines. Here we have the compression machine, but he is working with the injection. And he's making a wall grip mount. So he's putting on the mold. The plastic is being heated. And once it's hot enough, we can inject it. So we have a new object made with the plastic. So in this area, we have three different machines, all have a different technique to melt the plastic and turn it into something new. It depends what you want to make, which machine to use, but overall a lot is possible. And once the products are ready, we have this wall on the back. It's like a little shop where we can display the products made with the machines. So Jerry just made his wall grips, which people can now buy.
Come on.
All right, so that was basically our plastic recycle workspace, how it works. Now we share all the blueprints and technical drawings on how to build this thing yourself online with instruction videos to do it step by step. Visit preciousplastic.com if you want to see and know more about that. Thanks for watching this video and see you again in the next one.